as an owner, you know, and managers, it's been incredible to be able to finally have a measurable for staff that directly relates to customer experience, and realizing how many calls we're missing and how many times people were on hold, how many opportunities we were missing in terms of new patients. Every day we print out the results from the previous day.
Yeah.
And we post it for all the staff to see. So they're always aware every day of what they did. And then at the end of the week, when CallHero sends a weekly report of the previous week, we also send that to them every week with a kind of yay, or here's our wins, great, we improved this, or no, we still got to improve this. And I also post with that, I always post to them what the goal is, so that they know that, you know, okay, yes, we've got our on hold rate down to 30, but our goal is to get it to this. Or, you know, our answer rate last week was, I think, 95%, which is our goal, you know.
Yeah.
And we've hit it in 3 weeks since using CallHero. I mean, we've only had it for maybe a month.